Okay, folks, your old mate Callaghan here. Welcome to my vlog. I forget even what date it is today. What date is it? I know it's Easter Sunday anyway. So, I'm out and about a wee bit. It is 20th of April, 2014. I know I haven't done a right few of these vlogs. I know I haven't been out and about, but I am out and about today. It's been a lovely sunny day here this last couple of days with good weather. I have to try and get another one for the summer for Mrs. C and me to get out again together. You know, without crack yourself. But there's where we're just sitting. Can't show you that way because it's the back of the police station, you're not allowed to see that. So, nobody about. And we'll just toodle along here and do a wee bit of vlogging. What have we been up to? Just the usual, floating about the roads, doing the usual thing, you know. There's people up here, so I'll cut you off now. Just start you off, there's a couple of folks down there, and I didn't really want to videotape anybody. It's just the usual road I'm on. You know, we've been here before. I don't know. I'm one of these ones that can have something to say all the time in your video. You know, if it's something to say all the time, I suppose I'll make more vlogs. I'm quite a boring person. I do my usual things online and whatnot. So do. Mess about online. I'm out of that, but it's mainly the shopping back and go shopping there. It's mainly raining as usual in Northern Ireland, raining. So, I don't know what to say today. It's just one of them days where the head's loose and you keep going and you just see, you know, thank God everybody's away today and it's nice and quiet about the roads. Right, so I'll get back in a wee month or two. As you can see from the view, it's a lovely day, as I said. Sun's splitting the trees, and you can see for miles. There's a light heat mist there up over the hills. If I can just hold it steady enough. That isn't Ballyconnell. It's about 20 miles away from me, that factory. Ain't too bad if this would focus. But it's now heat here, is there. But that's the view you get from up here. I don't want to try and show any of the house, you know. But that's a crack. I'm going to go down here for a wee spin. And then I'm going to probably just head up home, go online, speak. Anybody watching me out there in Pal Talk, I'm sorry I haven't been on Pal Talk lately, Mike, FD, anybody. Just haven't been bothered either. You know, I haven't been feeling the best lately. Maybe just things are, it's not going well. And well, you know what it's like yourself, you get these dry burns, parts where you'll do this, you'll do that, you'll do the other. So this is going to be one of them fucked up vlogs where everything's going to be mixed match and whatever I happen to look at, you know. But if you see the colours at this time of the year, you know, I think there's a car coming behind me. But if you see the colours, there's cars coming in front of me. I'll move off to the side of the road here. Some people don't like getting videotaped, some people do, some people don't know about it. Now what can you do? See that tree just down there, like, lovely pink. I know, pink. Me saying lovely pink, but look at that. You know, 2 minutes from my house, you're out in the country. You have a good view. Get everything. Right, I'll get back to some of us to see anything else I want to do. Now folks, the sun's going down. It's big orange sky out there. Don't think you can actually see the sun. Yeah, there's no. Outshining all the ends. So that's me for the night. It's going down. I'll get this up onto YouTube and see what happens. And I'll get back at you again some other day. Alright.